Hey guys, sorry for the long wait. Welcome to episode 25 of TB News. This is the extra long video that, well, I didn't really tell you.
Well, it's not gonna be really long. We're just gonna be editing it with the YouTube video editor today.
So the YouTube video editor is like, you can edit your own videos instead of just using Microsoft Media.
Sorry for the technical difficulties, now let's get back to what we were saying.
So...
Whatever. The YouTube video is like when you edit videos all together and when you edit every single video that you have on your YouTube channel, you know, it gets like...
Yes, when you edit all your videos together, it might make an hour long if they're really long.